Hello everyone. Please open your book, Look Workbook, page 81. Part 2. Okay, this part. Now there are some questions and answers. We will, there are some pictures and we will ask questions about pictures and we will give answer to that. Okay. Let's do number one. Let's get our pencil. Let's look at for first example. Okay. Did he practice the guitar on Saturday? This one. No, he didn't because he practiced the piano, right? Not guitar, no guitar, piano. Did. Dikkat edin yine past simple. Hala geçmişten bahsediyor. Yani gitar çaldı mı? No, he didn't. Hayır, çalmadı. No, he didn't. Okay. What about they walk in the park this morning? Okay, this picture. So let's ask. Did they? Did they walk in the park this morning? Ben yazacağım, siz devamını da yazıyorsunuz. Did they walk in the park this morning? Look at here. Did they walk? No, they didn't. They roller skate, right? Paten kayıyorlar, değil mi? No, they didn't. Okay, now let's look at number 3, picture 3'den, okay? She baked with her mom last weekend, geçen hafta sonu. So, did she bake with her mom last weekend? Gelsin yine size çoğu yazıyorsunuz. Did she bake with her mom last weekend? Annesiyle geçen hafta pişirdi mi diyeceğiz. Kek yaptı mı, pişirdi mi yani? Annesiyle mi? No, she didn't. Because with her daddy, not with her mom. No, she didn't. Not with mom, with daddy, right? No, she didn't. Okay, look at here. Look at this picture. Did they play hide and seek at school? Hide and seek, saklambaç, right? Did they play hide and seek at school? Devamlı yazıyorsunuz lütfen at school diye. Did they play hide and seek at school? Look at the picture. Yes, they did. Yes, they did. Yes, they played hide and seek. Okay, yes, they did. Now, let's look at this picture. Did he fix the bike yesterday? Did. Yesterday, dün, right? Did he fix tamir etmek, right? Bike yesterday. Okay. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Okay. Yes, he did. Right? Did he fix the bike yesterday? Yes, he did. Okay, let's clean this part. Okay, that's enough. Page 82. Let's look at 82. Okay. Part 1, 82. Okay, first part, 82. There's a listening part. You will listen and write the words, okay? Then write the words in the correct column, okay? First write these words, then write the words into correct column. Önce bu kelimeleri yazıyorsunuz dinleyerek, sonra buraya seslerle birlikte yerleştiriyorsunuz. Hangi kelime hangi ses alır diye. Dinledikten sonra 2 dakika vereceğim, onu yapıyorsunuz, sonra cevapları vereceğim. Okay, let's start. Let's see who is who, okay?
Track 42. Unit 10. Lesson 5. Phonics and writing. Exercise 1. Listen. Write the words. Then write the words in the correct column.
1. Kelimelerden sonra durdurucu. Kelimelerden sonra durdurucu yeterli zaman vereceğim. Siz altına box'ta yazabilirsiniz. Kelimelerin hangisine ait olduğunu, tamam mı?
B. Lesson 5. Phonics and writing. Exercise 1. Listen. Write the words. Then write the words in the correct column. 1. Bear. A big brown bear. Bear. 2. Chair. Sit in the chair. Chair. 3. Hair. She has got long dark hair. Four. Parents. I love my parents. Parents. Five. Pear. I like fruit. I'm eating a pear. Pear. Six.
Aynı zamandaki altta kutuları yazıyorsunuz.
Square. It's a square. Square. Seven. Stairs. Don't run down the stairs. Stairs. Eight. Wear. I didn't wear jeans yesterday. Wear.
Okay, let's give the answers.
Okay. Look, air, chair, hair, stairs, ear, bear, pair, wear, are, parents, square. These are easy, right? Okay. Okay. Now, part 3. Eight to part 3, okay? Now, you will fill in the blanks. Let's take our pencil again. Blah blah Ella. This is a letter. These are letters, right? Mektuplar. So, blah blah Ella. So, this one. Hi. Hi Ella, how are you? Yes, how are you? Blah blah, you have a good weekend. Did you have a good weekend? İyi bir hafta sonu geçirdin mi? Did you have a good weekend? I roller skated in the park with my friend Jack. Ne yaptım ben? Paten kaydım parkta. Arkadaşım Jack'le parkta paten kaydım. We played, oynadık. Talk, konuştuk. It was fun. On Sunday I studied. Ben çalıştım. See you soon. Yakında görüşürüz. Cevi. Şimdi Cevi, bu mektubu Cevi yazmış. Eva. Şimdi Eva Cevi'ye tekrardan karşılık veriyor. Mesajı cevap veriyor. Hi Cevi. Blah blah for your email. Thanks for your email. Yes, I enjoyed the blah blah. I enjoyed the weekend. Ne diyordu? Did you have a good weekend? İyi hafta geçirdin mi? Biz ne diyoruz? Yes, I enjoyed the weekend. Okay. Sorry, I made it wrong. Yes, I enjoyed the weekend. It was great. I visited, ziyaret ettim, my grandmother. She lives near a lake. We sailed in her boat. I learned how to sail on my own. I blah blah have any homework. I didn't have any homework. Hiç ödevim yoktu. Didn't. Past. I didn't have any homework. Blah blah. Eva. Love, Eva. Sevgiler, Eva. Right? Okay? That's all. See you next lesson. Bye bye.